Kate Middleton reportedly shed a tear when Prince Harry made his best man's speech at the royal wedding of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, and a royal biographer delved into the details of the touching moment. Kate Middleton and Prince William's spectacular 2011 royal wedding went down in history and the memories of 2 billion people who watched worldwide. Prince Harry, who is now preparing for family life of his own with Meghan Markle and their imminent royal baby, helped make the day especially memorable for the newlyweds and their 300 wedding reception guests. The Duke of Sussex took on the role of best man for his brother and was even behind a wedding photo surprise on the big day. However, it was his touching best man's speech, which he gave at the Buckingham Palace wedding reception, that made Kate shed a tear. Royal author Marcia Moody, in her 2013 book Kate, A Biography, gives more detail on the Duke of Sussex's memorable speech. Ms. Moody reports how Harry said, "I've got to know Kate pretty well, but, now that she's becoming part of the family, I'm really looking forward to getting her under my wing, or she'll be taking me under her wing probably. She's a fantastic girl. She really is. My brother's very lucky, and she's very lucky to have my brother. I think the two of them are a perfect match." Cheekily, he added, "William didn't have a romantic bone in his body before he met Kate, so I knew it was serious when William suddenly started cooing down the phone at her." Ms. Moody continues, "Kate had managed to hold it together all day, but had tears in her eyes during the speeches." Harry also regaled guests with stories of being beaten up by his brother, and teased him about his romantic style and receding hairline. He also said how proud their mother would have been. Royal biographer Katie Nicholl also delves into the details of the speech, in her 2017 book Harry, Life, Loss and Love. Ms. Nicholl writes, "It touched William deeply. When Harry said the couple's decade-long romance was his inspiration, there was a shy smile from Chelsea, Davy, while Kate shed a tear." Ms. Nicholl also reveals a cheekier highlight from Harry's humorous speech. She added, "Famous for his mimicry, Harry impersonated his brother calling Kate Babykins, to much laughter from the guests." However, she reveals that Chelsea Davy, Harry's girlfriend at the time, made him delete one line in particular. Ms. Nicholl writes, "She had helped Harry edit the best man's speech, sensitively advising him to take out the line about Kate's killer legs that might have embarrassed the bride." In addition to the speech, Prince Harry also took responsibility alongside Kate's sister Pippa Middleton for transforming the throne room at Buckingham Palace into a nightclub, where he organized disco balls and giant glass bowls of Kate and William's favorite Haribo sweets. Ms. Nicholl writes, "Harry happily took on the role of master of ceremonies and made sure everyone was having a great time."